Race number three, just about set. Lights on. Favourite JobKeeper, box number two. They're set. Ready, racing, spearing out was Beautiful Bounty to lead. JobKeeper had no speed early, it's back last the rail. So Beautiful Bounty led from Magic Burner through to third, Zipping Cookie. Making ground JobKeeper, but spots the leader four. Then came Powerbank, and Viking Raider is last. Off the back, leader Beautiful Bounty by a length on Zipping Cookie, then JobKeeper. Beautiful Bounty's in front, JobKeeper runs on with Zipping Cookie, but Beautiful Bounty defeats Zipping Cookie and JobKeeper, the favourite third. Then Magic Burner, Powerbank, and Viking Raider. Time 23.12. Beautiful Bounty wins. Tony Nobes straight to the lead. Never in doubt. 23.12 the time. Just outside her PB. Zipping Cookie second, and the favourite heavily back JobKeeper missed the kick. Got home into third. 8.81 the early split. And the run home was in 14.31. 23.12 the time. It's 1825 on the third. 1825 race number three. Run home 14:31 after race three. Gawler standing by for the all clear. Winners prepared by Tony Nobes. And 23:12 was the gallop.